Let's come back to the topic of logging from a workflow execution. We recently saw how to create sub-workflows as well as how to call the REST API for cloud logging. However, there's a built-in function that we can use. You don't have to create your own sub-routine for that purpose. Let's have a look at this example. You can call the built-in sys.log function, which does the same thing as what we did in our previous episode. It takes a mandatory argument, which is text. It can take any type of data here. Here it's really just a string. There's also an optional parameter called severity. There are different levels like info, warning, etc. But you can also log complex data structures. For example, I have a person object with a name attribute, kids attribute. And again, I'm going to call syslog. And I'm going to pass an expression to the text attribute, and it's going to log the string representation of that dictionary. And here, notice that for a change, I decided to use the warning level of severity. Let's execute this. Execute. Okay, it has executed successfully. Let's look at the logs. Update. And yeah, we see two log statements. So there's an info statement here, hello cloud logging, as well as the data structure, the dictionary, kids2, name, Guillaume, which are logged. That's about it, how to use the built-in sys.log function to log directly into cloud logging. Thanks for your attention.